I think it's the advances in AI and stuff that's going on now. Many civilizations can really survive since biological life.
We'll be right back.
machines. Well, I think it's, you know, you look at the advances in AI and stuff that's going on now. I don't think there's many civilizations can really survive. Many civilizations can really survive.